We make a deal in science, those of us who are actually committed to it, which is that we are probably in the end net better off if we know. And then having done that, there are no rules on what questions you get to ask. And there are some very awkward questions, to be sure. Personally, I believe that if you took all the awkward questions and all of the places where you will be relieved at the answers, in the end, we come out way ahead. The bargain is worth it. But there are no guarantees on that front. So really the point is you need a community of scientists that is agreed enough on that. There's nothing you're not allowed to say. Doesn't make it true. The arbiter of whether you were right is predictive power over the long term. You may not live to see your idea vindicated, but if 300 years after you're gone, it turns out that your idea predicted things that other ideas didn't, you were right. So it is that agreement that motivates scientists who are actually, who live up to that term. And the answer is we just have to go back to it.